Okay, let's go in and check our mesh in Blender. So we'll export mesh. Go into Blender and let's load our mesh up. Let's go to Add Modifier, Subdivision Surface Modifier. Definitely have something weird going on there. We need to fix that. Let's take a look and see if we can find out what's going on here. So this face is inside out. Let's see if that fixes our problem. Still not sure why we're getting that pointed area right there. Seems like there might be a face or something in there that we're missing. I think I see it. Yeah, you notice how I selected that face, nothing turned yellow. So let me delete that. Don't see anything else in there that might be causing that problem. Let's export it again. There's still something wrong. I'm noticing that there's no face here. Let's see if that does anything. there's still something wrong right there. So it looked like those two points weren't connected. There we go. Now again, you can see we have a bunch of those star points again. We're going to have to do something with that stuff, but that's okay. Overall, looks pretty good. We just got to get the other half of them in there.